Namaskar, welcome to Santosh Sharma. Welcome to our channel where Total Spirituality. Today we'll talk about six Mukhi Rudraksh. Six Mukhi Rudraksh means there should be six lines outside, which is called Mukhi means faces, lines basically. And there should be six seeds inside. So six Mukhi Rudraksh is a verb basically to specify Mars planet. Mars stands for energy, organizing capability, leadership quality, bravery, fearlessness, and also a too much of Mars means a Mars which is exalted and more powerful can also make you a person with lot of anger, lot of restlessness, aggressiveness. If the Mars is bad in your chart, then you will be very scared in life. You will be very lazy. Your rate of metabolism will be less. So you will be prone to putting on weight because metabolism is less. Then you will be scared of people. You don't feel like working. You feel like sleeping. So that is a sign that Mars is not okay. No, whether Mars is bad or Mars is overactive, what you require is a balanced state of Mars. You should not be lazy. You should not also be hyper. You should not be scared. You should not be also too much adventurous. So there has to be one balance. So if the Mars is like that, affecting your personality and your body's reaction to other situations, then you should consider specifying the Mars. Specifying, I don't mean that you want to reduce it. I say, rather we can say balancing the Mars. Mars also plays a very important role in relationships, especially in marriage. If the Mars is bad in the chart, then it delays the marriage. If the Mars is looking at the house of marriage, it's going to create friction and fights in the relationships. If the Mars sits in the marriage house, then obviously it is going to create a lot of tension, stress and fights in the relationships. Mars in the house of luck or in the house of profession or house of income is there, that is house number 9, 10 and 11, then it makes you entrepreneur. If the Mars is situated in the chart like that, then obviously you will not be satisfied working under somebody. You would like to command, you would like to work as the head of the organization. It's good if you are in the defense forces, the police service, you are senior IAS officers, it's good. As an entrepreneur, if you are a businessman, it's good. But if the Mars is bad and sitting in this house of luck, or the house of profession, or the house of income, then you would like to be an entrepreneur. You would like to do your own business, but you will have always problems with your employees, you will have problems with the customers, because Mars is not good. It will create that restless and aggression in you, and you are going to spoil the whole business. So if you are in doubt, or if you know about your Mars, or if you have to balance your Mars, then you can consider wearing six Mukhi Rudraksh. If you don't know anything about Mars, but you have some kind of feeling that maybe, you know, Mars is affecting you, then without any kind of doubt or hesitation, you should proceed to wear a six Mukhi Rudraksh, because Rudraksh will never harm you. If you want to buy the six Mukhi Rudraksh, you can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you have any issues, if you want to consult us for astrological consultation, you can call 888-4985-444 for appointment. Thank you very much for watching this video. Do subscribe and share with others. You can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you want to consult, then you can book online. If you want to buy Rudraksh and gemstones, also you can buy through this website. Thank you very much. Press the bell icon to receive our videos in future and do subscribe. Thank you.